Welcome back to another episode of GCK Daily. Here, we praise God for His redeeming power and steadfast love. I pray that you will receive all that God has for you as you listen. You know, God calls us to shout out His praise, to live in the purpose for which we were created for. The scripture says, "Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless His holy name." But what does it mean to bless? To bless is to intentionally offer only what one has. And so, dear friend, believe God and bless Him, for He is good and His mercies endure forever.
Amen in your life. Amen in your family. See what happens in Emmanuel's kingdom. Who has delivered us from the power of darkness and has translated us into the kingdom of His dear Son. Look at verse 14 there. In verse 14, in whom we have redemption through His blood, even the forgiveness of sins. All your sins are forgiven tonight. That's why you are going to rejoice. I'm going to rejoice with you. I will hear your testimony. Psalm 103, I'm reading from verse 1. Psalm 103, verse 1. Here it tells us, "Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless His holy name." Look at verse 2. It says, "Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all His benefits." Verse 3 now, "Who forgiveth all thine iniquities." He's waiting for you tonight. All your iniquities, all your sins, every bad thing you have done because of the natural birth in the earthly kingdom. Your nature, your life, your behavior, your character, every evil sin, the Lord will forgive you tonight. Did you hear? Forgiveness from heaven. Did you hear? Forgiveness from the Father. Did you hear? Forgiveness with total freedom. Congratulations. Who forgiveth all thine iniquities. Look at the second part. Who healeth all thy diseases. How many of your diseases will He heal tonight? Blind eyes will open. The lame will rise up and walk. And those who are infirm, impotent, and weak, and some parts of the body have died off and could not function again. New life, dynamic life, healthy life will come to you tonight in Jesus' name. Tumor will vanish away from your body. And all those evil things that make you less than a complete human being, everything will be taken away tonight. Bless the Lord, O my soul, who forgiveth all thine iniquities and healeth all thy diseases. Your night has come. Your chance has come.
Now, there are three things that we can learn from today's message. Number one, forgiveness is available today for us by Jesus Christ. The second thing is that healing is available to us by the power of Jesus Christ. And thirdly, praise is powerful as it refocuses us on the hope found only in Jesus.
Hello friends, it's Bob Fitz here, worship leader and gospel artist, and you are watching GCK Daily.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I believe it doesn't take your time. A God of mercy, I've received your mercy of salvation now. I pray with you, Father, in the name of Jesus. I pray for all these who have been convicted of their sins, who have confessed their sins, who have asked you for the blotting out of the sins and the cleansing and the salvation and the freedom. I pray, grant them that salvation now in Jesus' name. Blot out all their sins. Take the remembrance of their sins away from your sight in Jesus' name. Grant them pardon and peace in their hearts right now. And Lord, give them the power to have a new life, a changed life, that they'll never be the same again in Jesus' name. I thank you because I know you have answered. In Jesus' name we pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we know you cannot fail. You said the name given to Christ is the name above every name. And at the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee will bow in Jesus' name. And we pray that every incurable disease and every oppression, every attack, every affliction will bow at the mention of the name of Jesus tonight in Jesus' name. Lord, begin your work on everyone. Miracle for everyone. Healing for everyone. Deliverance for everyone. Confirm it in Jesus' name. That madness, that insanity, brain problem, be healed in Jesus' name. Goiter, hernia, fibroid, elephantiasis, any swelling in the body, Lord, I pray miraculously, touch them now, deliver them, heal them in Jesus' name. Internal disease, HIV, AIDS, tuberculosis, cancer, ulcer, kidney problem, liver problem, bleeding, touch everyone right now. Miracle of healing, miracle of deliverance for everyone in Jesus' name. Incurable long-standing sickness. Lord, with man this is impossible, but with you all things are possible. Reach out to them right now. Touch them right now. Raise them up right now. Lord, that incurable disease be healed in Jesus' name. Those who are deaf and dumb, even if they were born that way, or they came to that later in life, I pray the Lord will open your deaf ears. Loose your dumb tongues. Miraculously begin to hear. Miraculously begin to speak. In Jesus' name. Lord, those who are blind, whatever the reason for that blindness, I pray, Lord, you touch their blind eyes. Blind eyes, I command you, be opened and begin to see in Jesus' name. Clear their eyesight. Make them see clearly. Lord, I pray that those who are lying down helplessly, or they're on crutches, or they're on wheelchair, Lord, I pray that your mighty power will recreate them right now, and the power, the strength, the ability to stand up and walk effected in their lives right now. Rise up and walk in Jesus' name. Everyone now, everywhere, whatever the name of the sickness, whatever the name of the problem, receive your miracle. Receive your healing. Receive your deliverance. Lord, manifest it now. It shall come to pass. Let it come to pass. To the right, to the left, at the back, in front, in the middle. Lord, let it come to pass. Over the radio, television, online, everywhere, every nation, every congregation, miracle, manifestation, performance, let it come to pass. As we open our eyes, we'll open our eyes to miracles galore. In Jesus' name, we thank you, Lord, because we know it is done. In Jesus' name we pray.
Thank you for joining us on our program today. Perhaps you have responded to God's call to salvation, His call to come home and to experience His precious love. That call comes with a great promise, the promise that whoever calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved. If you made the decision to follow Christ, we want to stand alongside you in your newfound faith and help you in any way we can. Please get in a good Bible-believing church and make achieving heaven your goal. Also, please visit us at www.gckhq.org to connect with us, and please send us your prayer requests. We will be glad to hear from you. You can also visit us at any one of our local churches located in a city near you by going to the link listed below.
Bless the Lord, O my soul. Sing it with me.
Bless the Lord, O my soul. O my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before. O my soul. I worship Your holy name. Sun comes up, it's a new day dawn. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Bless the
Thank you for joining us for another episode of GCK Daily, the Global Crusade with Kumi. We believe that this episode has drawn you into a closer relationship with Jesus Christ, who loves you so much and gave His life that you might live.
As we conclude today, we would love to get to know you personally. Please visit us at gckhq.org/CWC to connect with us and enable us to share our helpful resources with you. Also, the greatest thing you can do is share today's message with a friend so they can be blessed. We are grateful for the time you have given today, and we look forward to seeing you tomorrow on GCK Daily. We also invite you to join us at our next Global Crusade. Times and dates are listed on your specific geographical time zone.
Thank you.